Okay, Whitetail living into the frontier trail with Macy. Yeah, Macy, you can't come with us. This is a dangerous journey. Full of coyotes, bucks, deers, and people. And birds. And turkeys.
And crocodiles.
And crocodiles. And trees. Hey, Ruffles. Let's go. Let's keep walking on the trail. There's a long ways behind us as we just entered the trail of doom. No hunters ever made out here, but the four best hunters in Whitetail Limited are gonna try to. Austin, Connor, Drew, and Max. We're gonna try to scale this giant woods. Look at that. Giant. It's a giant buck rub right there, boys. Should we keep walking? Or should we stay with Jerk? I think we should stay with Jerk. Let's go. Should we? The frigid temperatures urge the hunters to stay in the machine. Austin, stop! Let's get the shade. Wolf and the white Lindsay wolf are probably in this frontier. Bump. Oh, I'm holding over the camera. Do it. Thank you. We are now in the tikiwa. A great area for hunting that the Whitetail team has hunted a lot in and has shot a lot of bucks. Let's keep going. Perish in the process. What's the matter? Let's just keep walking. This is Connor's hunting shack. It hasn't been in there. Because he always pooped on the hunting shack. You're stupid.
Bad.
Yeah. Bad. He's bad news. He poops wherever he goes. That's how we can find him. That's a buck rub. That's a buck rub. Guys, let's keep going. Guys, if we get caught here at night, we won't make it back, so we gotta keep trucking. Now we're in the tobacco trail, where lots of tobacco people come and pick, but they won't be picking this time of season. Well, actually, this would be a good kind of season to pick. They pick all the time in the season. The tobacco, look, it's all up. This is tobacco. It's grown on the north. I mean, not the north. The east side of the tikiwa. That means we're getting close to the teepee. This isn't tobacco, it's actually just weeds. It's weeds, not tobacco. It's just weeds. Weeds, weeds. It's just brown weeds that grow and they taste really good. Call it weed. Call it stick. Call it stick. Stick. Bird! Don't shoot me in here, I'll get behind you guys. Okay, it's gone, it's flown over the hinds. And guys, we don't want to get any closer because the hinds hound will get too close and the wolf pack of hinds will come out and get us. So we must keep hurrying. The teepee is only a few miles away. The teepee is just inches away. Yeah, that's the hind's den. You don't want to get too close because there's a giant wolf pack over there. We've officially made it into the tikiwa. Worst time is here. Drew, look at Buckrub. And there's a whole bunch of tracks. Behind them. But behind them, they might come out. So there's a giant Buckrub. There's a giant buck out here. A giant buck. A huge to the tikiwa, and its frigid temperatures have made it the number one spot to hunt. But it is the most frigid and baddest place to hunt too, because vicious wolves, big bucks, giant doe hunts around, like the hunter out here. And there's also giant grizzly bears by the name of Fred and Cornfed. Tikiwa is winter, because if you're out there too long, you'll freeze to death. You will die.
Wait, is that starting my new house?
There's million, what?
There.
Huh? That's your new house? That's, I don't know what that is. As you can see, Indians, Hinds, and other tribes have came here. The Tikiwa tribe currently stays here. They make teepees all around this frigid frontier to live. What? They think they see a bird.
bird!
Something following us. Something following us. It's like a shadow. Guys, turn back. Oh, I just dropped his gun. And I just about dropped the GoPro into the snow. And the battery's about to die. Which sucks. If the hunters stay for too long, they surely will not make it back. They'll freeze and perish in the frozen snow. Tracks. Guys, I swear there's something following us. Do not turn back.